I'm Sydney, this is Natalie. We are the creative directors of West High's newspaper, The Solitaire.
We have 9 amazing acts to show you guys, and our artists have been working super hard, and we're really excited to showcase their talent.
Now tonight is not only a show for you guys, it is a competition for these bands. So we have 3 judges here with us tonight. We have Mr. Shanker, an assistant band director. We have Ms. LaFour as a math teacher. And we have Mr. Mylock, the orchestra teacher.
These judges will choose 2 of the 3 winners tonight. They will choose the best band and the best solo artist. The bands will be scored on musicality, originality, stage presence, and overall appeal.
And the last award will be the crowd's choice. So later this evening, you guys will be able to vote on your phones or tablets, whatever you have. You'll go to a website and vote for your favorite performance.
We'll get to the voting later because we know you will just want to hear the bands. Our first stopped up is a duo made up of sophomore Alex Lycan and senior Destiny Hayes on drums. Give it up for
The Ladder.
Yeah. kind of made up of used equipment. We stole this from the band, and that's from Mr. Mallard right there. So
thank you,
Mallard, for supporting us. And our next song is going to be Creep by Radiohead. So.
Wow.
Yeah, I know. I heard those out there. All right. Okay. One year before, could look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry.
Thank you.
an editor-in-chief of the Solitaire as well.
My name's Matt. I'm also an editor-in-chief of the newspaper.
What would you say, Matt? Don't you think that performance saved your life?
I'd have to agree, Claudia.
Okay, so now it's time for some more. Make sure to get on your phone, type in fcwnews.com if you haven't already. Make sure you're keeping up.
All right, next question. Which band won fan favorite at last year's Bananarama?
A, Joelle Aaron.
B, To Be Determined.
C, Bleach.
Or D, Sadie and Addison. Again, go to fcwnews.com to vote.
We'll give you some time. All right, are you guys ready to know what the answer is? Yes? All right. The correct answer is?
B, To Be Determined.
Alright, now we'll be talking about the next act. It is made up of five best friends, and they are super excited to be here tonight. They are composed of singer Jalen Thompson, guitarist Anne Stacy, guitarist Lillian Matthews, bassist Katie Gold, and drummer Max Scanlon. This is...
Missing Trades!
Alright!
Thinking of it now, gotta think of it now. Oh, gotta think. because that ain't the same department, is they're so sad. While you're here, won't you find another real one? Wanna pay attention to the hall of the stone, because that ain't the same department, is they're so sad.
Missing in that performance, am I right?
Yeah, Chloe, you said right.
All right.
right, you know, you guys know what time it is. It's time for... That wasn't good enough. Come on, guys. Come on. It's time for... There we go. That was good enough.
All right.
Okay.
All right, so for our next question, where are bananas typically from?
A, Panama.
B, North Korea.
C, the Soviet Union.
Or D, the United States.
Panama!
I bet you guys can't guess it.
No, you guys will never know. But I'll give you guys a chance to get on your phones if you haven't already. You probably already have, but I'll give you another chance. Alright, are you guys ready for the right answer? Alright, yeah, you're right. The correct answer is A.
Come on.
Awesome job, guys. Thanks for participating. Kind of switch gears. After starting on the piano over 8 years ago, this artist is ready to make his Bananarama debut as he serenades us with his classical piano, playing Prelude in C major by Bach and Passacaglia by Handel. Give it up for
Rafael Milonghi.
Thank you. sloppy, but what can I say? Piano is the key to my heart.
Wow, that was really smooth, Vanessa.
That's good, yeah.
Okay, Vanessa.
What?
What time is it?
Oh, it's time for...
Our next question is, what is the name of the West High newspaper?
A. The Roar.
B. The Jaguar.
C. The Solitaire.
Or D. The Predator.
What's the correct answer? Shout it out. You guys are so smart. The correct answer is C. The Solitaire. Alright, so it is my pleasure to introduce to you our next act. He is the former drummer of two-time Bananarama champion To Be Determined, but this year he decided to switch things up and come on as an acoustic solo act. So please, give a warm welcome to...
Aaron Moore!
This first song is a James Taylor song, and I'd like to dedicate it to my dad. There was a young cowboy, he lives on the range. His horse and his cattle are his only companion. He works in the saddle and he lives in the canyons. Waiting for summer, his pastures to change. As the moon rises, he sits by his fire, thinking about women and glasses of beer. He closes his eyes as the dogies retire. He sings a song which is soft, but it's clear. As if maybe someone could hear. So good night, you moonlight ladies, rock goodbye, sweet baby Jane. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down my dream and rock goodbye, sweet baby Jane. Now the 1st of December was covered with snow, and so was the turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston. Though the Berkshire seemed dreamlike on account of that frosting, with 10 miles behind me and 10,000 more to go. There's a song that they sing when they take to the highway, a song that they sing when they take to the sea, a song that they sing of their home in the sky. Maybe if you believe it, it'll help you to sleep. But singing works just fine for me. So good night, moonlight ladies, rock goodbye, sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues are the colors that choose. Won't you let me go down my dream and rock goodbye, sweet baby James. I told my friends that I wasn't gonna play this next song, but I'm definitely gonna play this next song because it's one of my favorite songs ever, and I think a lot of you guys hopefully will recognize it. So if you know the words, please sing along, I implore you. Do you have the time to listen to me one about nothing and everything? everything all at once. I am one of those melodramatic fools, neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Am I just stoned? Are you ready, buddy? I went to a shrink to analyze my dreams. She says it's lack of sex that's bringing me down. I went to a whore. You said my life's a bore. So quit my whining, cause it's bringing her down. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Am I just done? Grasping to control, so I better hold on. Sometimes I give myself the creeps.
Thank you.
going to stall a second. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Give us a follow on Instagram, on Facebook, at AmethystBandSTL. That's at AmethystBandSTL if you like what you hear. Also, Everett, you got something to say?
We have a single out on Spotify if you guys want to put it on your playlist and check us out. It's called Your Fool. And then here's our big announcement we've been advertising. On November 30th, we have a 5-song EP coming out on iTunes, Spotify, Amazon Music, Apple Music.
These fellas that I've been jamming with, all you guys know this guy over here, he goes to school here, this is Everett Rimstead slapping the bass. Over here rocking the Git Fiddle, we've got the Vic McClintock.
Ladies and gentlemen, not only is he singing, but he's playing drums back here. He's our Robert Plant, our David Lee Roth, our John Bonham, and our Alex Van Halen, Mr. Logan Cozart!
gem.
Agreed. What a great group. We certainly found a diamond in the rough. It definitely brought a lot of shine to the stage.
Wow, Matt, it was so funny. Anyway, let's move on to what you guys have all been waiting for. That's right, I'm talking about...
Alright, our question is, bananas are a good source of what?
A, protein.
B, potassium.
C, calcium.
Or D, vitamin D.
I bet you guys can't guess the right answer. Okay. And the correct answer is...
B. Potassium. It's time for our final solo performance of the night, and you're certainly in for a treat. Give her a warm welcome for her first ever live performance. This is Camille Johnson.
Oh,
least I think I do.
Jackson Stevens and Lance Johnson. Give it up for
last year's Bananarama champions. This is
Bleach.
Thank you. Hey, shout out to Pickle Man. I haven't asked him yet, but Pickle Man will be coming to every single concert we play from now here on out. If you guys don't know who we are Bleach. Our Instagram is BleachSTL. So go follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and stuff like that. We got an EP, 4 new songs coming out. November 22nd, that's like a couple weeks from now. I hope you guys can all go listen to it, all right? Hey Jackson, what song are we playing? You don't know? I don't know, it's up to you, bro. You guys want to hear Jackson sing a song?
I got a song to sing. Hey, hold on. It's not very upbeat, it's a little sentimental. It hits the heart a little bit. So if that's
you guys okay with that? Get the flashlights out and everything.
I don't mean to bring the mood down because this has been such a fun night, but
I
wrote this song when I was going through a little bit of a rough time. I lost a friend, and I started thinking about another friend that I've lost in the past, so I'd like to dedicate this next song to our good friend here at West, Kyle Philippin. Yo, shout out People Man, that was dope. Now you're gone. so much.
Hey, you guys have a great night. Thank you very much for rocking out with us.
Yeah.
the incredible artists that we have perform tonight. They worked so hard and they did amazing. Thank you. We also want to say thank you to our judges. Thank you so much for coming out tonight.
We want to thank Mr. Stanley and all his stage crew. They came to all of our rehearsals. They were great, so thank you. Also, a little shout out to the one and only Tim Perry. He designed our Bananarama t-shirts. Thank you for that.
And lastly, we want to thank our incredible newspaper staff who helped us put this incredible show together, and especially Ms. Marquez for putting up with us and keeping us sane.
Okay, now the moment everyone's been waiting for. So we are going to start with solo artists from Judge's Choice. And the winner is... drumroll. Your 2019 fan favorite goes to...